So I'm going to show you now some video games you can play on the Mac E if you use it with Android Auto. If you're on the Android Auto main screen, there's an icon which is called Game Snacks. And you see here is 8 games. I'll go through each of them just so you see what's actually there. I will start with the Zoo Boom. Zoo Boom. If you open this, after it hit once, there's this funky music. Here you need to find, it will tell you you need to find the elephants. So you press on the 5 elephants. And then you can try out what happened with the bee. Here it says use 2 more bees and some more parrots. You just collect different icons. So it's kind of like a cheap version of Candy Crush. Then let me try the next game. So let's try it again. Diagonal doesn't take it diagonal. Okay, I can take this and this. That's a long bridge. Would accept this. Can I do this and this? Can I do this and this? But again, a bridge. What about this and this? Okay, let's try the next game. Unblock that. Okay, let's play it. Oh, here's the exit. Okay. So this needs to go down, this needs to go, this here. Up and out. Then go next. Similar thing, now you move this over, down, down, down. Okay, it's a pretty basic game. So let's see what the other games offer. So let's try the Bubble Woods. Tap to continue. Oh, that's one of those bubble shooting games. Oh, the purple one, okay. Yeah, let's shoot the color. Purple one, yellow one. Shoot the yellow up here, the red one up here. Again, pretty basic game. Probably everybody has this on his cell phone. In some sort of way. Let's try the next one. So, what is the Cannonball 3D about? Let's press start. Let's shoot the cannon. Yeah, I removed everything. No, there's still one. Let's remove it. So, now the green blocks. Oh, there's still one. Let me remove him. Let's remove that little castle. One more. That's amazing. It's a bit of a tough wall, huh? Gotta shoot more. I guess that's how you can kill some time at the charging station. Let me try to pin the UFO. UFO. Let's play this. What do we have to do here? Pull the pin. Wow, now the UFO flies away. Not sure what I actually did, but I won. Okay, we gotta wake up the aliens. What if I pull here first? Okay, I gotta wake them up with the balls first, I guess. Okay, Okay, you gotta do some little missions to get everything in the UFO. So, seems like the colored one need to always go over the white ones first. Pretty straightforward. Let's try to find 500 differences. Let's play. Oh, those are pictures where you find the arrows. Okay. That's okay. We played it a lot. Okay, I got here a mistake. And the number is different. The light color is different. What else is different? We have 5 differences. Let me try that 2488 giant. Okay, let's shoot the 4. I can flip it, let's shoot the 8. Oh, I gotta shoot the 8 with the 8. Okay. Then let's shoot the 4. 64. 32. Yeah, another. 32. 64. Okay, you gotta have the same one next to each other, then they combine. Allow me to put the 6 in right next to kind. Okay, you always want to get the same one next to it. That's how this works.